Nigeria's federal government has agreed to slash the pump price of premium motor spirit, PMS, known as petrol, by 5 naira from Monday next week. Minister of Labour and Employment, Senator Chris Ngige, announced this while addressing newsmen at the end of a closed-door meeting with organised labour on Tuesday in Abuja. The meeting was necessitated by the increase of PMS from 160 naira per litre to 170 naira. And the increase of electricity tariff.